This is my first video. I wasn't planning on talking through the video because I really don't like my voice, but here we are. For future videos, I'm going to try to make my own music, but for this painting, I just didn't see anything else fit for the painting, except for this song. Just a little background of this painting. So I've been listening to Caifanes and Jaguares music since I was little, and just over the years I think I've just grown to love their music even more. And it's like those memes you see where you listen to the same like three albums over and over again, and that's literally I really just listen to like them almost. And yeah, anyways, so I was driving to work one day listening to the song Huracan, and you know, I was driving by the forest and trees, and it was all I just like saw kind of like blurry images of like this of being in nature, and it just felt really like beautiful and dark, and it was just, I don't know, a very comforting feeling. I thought I was on my way to work, which is kind of boring, but whatever. So the next day when I went home the next day and I drew this. Or I think I was working night shift and I drew it. I don't remember, but I drew it. Be noticing that this is obviously not that song, Huracan. This is Dime Jaguar. That's just because as I was painting it, when I would listen to the song, I just felt like it was like the exact feeling and mood that went with it. So I just think this one goes better. So anyways, I do have two other paintings that I had a video recorded already. One of them was done like months ago. I'm trying to write music with this, so it's taking a long time. And the other one will be like Halloween-y, so that one's probably gonna come out faster. And who knows? I don't know how long it'll take me to edit, so we'll see. Thank you.